I'm bored.
Let's get a haircut.
Neville, I'm coming!
Das war ein Neville. Das
war I'm here again because my hair has grown out considerably. It's also faded a bit and I'm kind of bored of it. Yeah. Lovely Neville is going to cut it short. I'm not really sure what style we're going for, but we're just gonna cut it. And then see how it looks. Smash it. Why is she doing that?
They always do Frenchies.
They have like a cute sound though. Curious how she'd react to my dog. Then my dog is like energetic, but
mine too, she
is a bit crazy energetic.
So we started with the guideline. Where do you
No, no, no. It's
there is okay.
I have very little regrets now when it comes to like hair. So.
Not in my
I
Would you stay till the morning light, or would you follow me, or would you let it be, if I leave tonight, we could do this right, we'll find the remedy, or would you stay with me now, till the morning light, before you turn away, I just want you to know that I didn't throw your stuff away, before you make up your mind.
She sleeps in your bed, in your room with you.
Like this. You know how it is? It's very therapeutic, eh?
Is it?
After a while, eh?
You get used to it?
Yeah, because then if I don't hear her snoring.
Sounds like a grown man.
Yeah, that's what it's like.
How sweet.
In small, you tape it, do one section, leave it dry, take it off, do the other one.
Take it, leave it dry.
Because then if you try with your elbow or something, you are gonna smudge it.
Look at this one.
Yeah, look. That one you need to.
That you need someone literally who's good at painting.
Or stencil it.
Am I even stenciling? You need to do the shading and
everything. Yeah, everything. Yeah, I'm not good.
I don't know if I'm good. I genuinely want.
But you try it too.
I want to try.
You try, you never know. I did it for one of the guys that was doing his great presentation.
I don't know.
Blue, I think.
I think all my piercings.
I'm hurting you.
No, as if I was a model for one of my classmates. She passed the comb through the piercing and yeeted, yanked it out.
I put a bit of wax, I think the powder works.
Okay, no.
I ran it really well. I had to leave the leg. Oh,
nice.
The Janini in the air. Near this side.
The
neck. I'm out of how always. Like here, but it's still quite feminine, you know?
No, I like it. I like it a lot.
I always like it to cross.
Get like the mishmash.
So you get the dimension of both. But I love the color, eh?
I think it's really fun.
It's cool. You do like this.
Okay.
And I love it in my hands. It comes like a powder. And they're gonna stop making it. I'm so pissed off.
Is there anything similar in the market which I haven't seen?
I love it. Powder 2X is one of my favorite, anka for guys.
Like it's got frosted tips.
Yeah, that's why. And then you can play around.
I like it.
Yeah. A bit of shimmer.
Maybe
it's one fine. Shiny.
How funny
I'm
seeing
it's
you.
It's called rejuvenated. And then a little bit settled in, and you got the a bit of moisture.
Oh my god. Thank you, I love this so much. I'm definitely less bored now. Hi! The haircut we ended up going for, I think it is amazing, I think it is insane. All of the bleached bits have been pretty much cut off and instead I'm left with this like pink with frosty tips. Super pixie cut haircut that I love. It does feel a bit surreal. Hi! Yes, I had another dog on me, but there's no need to sniff me senseless. Big thank you to Neville for giving me such an insane haircut. He's my favorite stylist, but you all know that already. If you want to see what else I do with this haircut, feel free to subscribe to this channel. Join the Stellar fam. Give this video a like so I know that you like it. And as always, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you'll give it a go, and I will see you in my next video.